course, we want you to continue to grow in your career and in your personal development. So, SLA's Career Center has special job listings, access to career coaching, and a wealth of other resources. Of special interest to you, we have a wealth of online leadership training courses. We have our celebrated and award-winning competencies for the information professional for the 21st century. We have SLA's awards and recognition program. Have you thought about submitting a nomination lately? We have opportunities for scholarships and grants, and of course the all-important SLA salary survey and calculator, and we even provide access to health insurance for those of you who might not get it through your job or if you're self-employed. We also try to save you a few dollars here and there. So we have the MultiView Industry Vendor Search, we have the Virtual Info Expo, we have NextCert News Connections, we have Factiva News Connections, we have a free RSS feed reader, we have discounts to major industry conferences and on publications through partnerships that include Information Today, the Software Information Industry Association, FreePint, Mintel, Institute of Competitive Intelligence, EBSCO, Outsell, ACIST, the Art Library Society of North America, the Association of Independent Information Professionals, Canadian Association of Law Librarians, the Medical Library Association, the Society of Competitive Intelligence Professionals, the Australian Library and Information Association, the Australian Government Libraries Information Network. What else do you want? We offer discounts on office supplies. So, you know, paper clips. We got to cover. More importantly, discounts on higher education through partnerships that include Drexel University, Kent State University, San Jose State University, Syracuse University, and the University of Toronto. Information Outlook is probably the most visible benefit of SLA membership and the resource that many information professionals turn to first when they want to learn about the trends and developments affecting their profession. Last year, at the urging of the magazine's new editor, Stuart Hales, we formed the Information Outlook Advisory Council, comprising 7 SLA members. Let me see one in the back there. They are helping Stuart ensure that IO focuses not only on the issues that are affecting you today, but also those that will challenge InfoPros in the years to come. Advisory Council members suggest themes and article topics, they recommend authors, and they develop the Information Outlook's editorial calendar. In 2010, the Advisory Council will be laying the groundwork for Information Outlook 2.0, a blueprint for making Information Outlook a collaborative publication that will allow SLA members to participate in shaping the content and direction of articles. Members will also be reviewing the results of the recent IO survey and suggesting improvements to the magazine based on survey responses. Collaboration is, in fact, key to all that SLA does with and for you, today and into the future. Working together, we will continue our successful programs and benefits, identify new ways to add value to SLA membership, as well as new ways that SLA members can demonstrate value in the workplace. Working together, we're going to find new and better ways to share information, build knowledge, and provide ever more exciting professional development opportunities. You already know that success requires that little something extra. What is it?
Lanyard.
Okay. It's the passion, the commitment, and the professionalism that makes each of you a leader. You have it. You have Lanyap, and you give it generously to SLA and the members of your units. Thank you again for your willingness to add value to SLA in this profession. So now, I have